the moment you sign Manny Machado, you are making your team better. But you're signing him, as we just talked about. It's an 8, 9, or 10-year deal. And does a team want to make that heavy of an investment? It's going to be $30 to $35 million. So I think that's what the Yankees are exploring right now. And I asked Brian Cashman about the fact that you might sit in that room, and maybe there are five people on this side of the table who say, sign Machado, and then there are five people on the other side who, whether it's Daniel Murphy or anyone else, who says, well, we think we have other options that we can go to. And Cashman said, that happens all the time. It's our job to then figure out what's the resolution, where do we go? And I think this is in such early stages right now, Bob. I think the Yankees are having those discussions. And there might be a voice saying, yes, let's sign him. And there might be a voice that's saying, listen, we don't want to be under that kind of contract for the next 10 years.
Yeah, and that's the thing. I think people look at it and say, well, if you have that much money out there, you don't have to spend it. Maybe you can put it in different areas. Now, again, a stopgap. Maybe go out and get a shortstop, or maybe, as I mentioned, a Daniel Murphy to play second, slide Torres over till Didi gets back.
Yeah, and I think Murphy is an interesting choice. I'm glad you brought his name up, because you look at what he was able to do in the last 71 games last year. Coming back from knee surgery, he really struggled. Hit under 200, only had one home run. Look at what he did for about half a season. That OPS is close to 900. He's 34 years old. Obviously, the knee is a concern. But he can play second base. He can play first base. And you're probably going to be able to sign him for 2 years. You could also DH him once in a while. And the thing about Murphy, Bob, is he gives you quality at-bats. The Yankees are always going to be a home run hitting team, but you like the idea of filtering some players into that lineup that work at-bats, that extend at-bats. And I think Murphy is the type of hitter who does that.